Sobotka taking up the center ice position here on this fourth line with Grachev and Reeves.
And then Sobotka with a big hit on Scotty. He probably gives up 2 feet.
He just won't go down. He weebles and he wobbles, but he won't fall down. Sobotka just drills John Scott
in the first, and Stewart the power play goal in the second. It's been a very entertaining game in Canada. Hitchcock's first game behind the Blues bench. 2-0 St. Louis after 40.